I love my work of homeless person because I can help people to be happier and to be more empathetic. We try to make easier the life of the people and the choice about food and their beliefs. I'm Paulino Pardo, professor of law at Public Department of the Faculty of the University of León. I'm an ombudsperson. My job is to help people in our community to satisfy their needs. We are here at the FAN of the University of León. We here are working for the sustainability and for the animal well-being. We research to change the rules and give the people the food that they want for ethical or religious reasons. We are searching for implement change in the law to do easier the life of the people in hospitals, in schools, in all phases of their lives. 5 years ago, our university started a process to be a healthy university. At this end, we now have fruit machines and we are working with locals to have a new model of consume into our community. The European Union is a multicultural society and we need different choices for food. And we are working for that, and we are working for the animal welfare.